Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Brushy and I did my intro completely wrong. It doesn't matter. Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Brushy and welcome to a new game called The Walking Dead Season 2. Now, I haven't finished The Walking Dead, the actual first game, but it doesn't matter. I'm gonna do The Walking Dead Season 2. So, let's play. I'm not wearing any earphones, so I can't hear what's going on. Okay, I didn't do any of this, so... Play Season 2. I'll play Season 1 sometime later. Because I mean, I don't really want to go through the hassle of doing that person.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it!
Yeah,
Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Clementine, I think it'd be safer for you to stay here with Omi. Clementine? Clementine!
Okay, see someone.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
He took
die!
Oh, Clementine!
Lee, I saw my parents.
I know. You have to shoot me.
I've got so much to that.
Lee, no!
Why have you got to shoot him? Oh, sweet Jesus. Wait, does Lee get infected or something? Oh my gosh.
Telltale presents in association with Skybound Entertainment. Death and Death. I hate crows.
Okay, so what's gonna go on? Okay, so we got Clementine.
Episode 1, all that remains is dust and bodies and a lot of people that
like. What do you think?
Omid, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay.
Okay, I don't even know these people, so... Please don't say there's gonna be like a walk or something around here.
Hello?
Hello?
Zombies, come out and play. Okay, so we can actually control it now. Okay, so smack the door open. Okay, maybe not smack the. That's a broken door
there,
okay.
Oh, gross.
Oh, gross. Nasty.
Okay, open the door. No zombies.
What's that?
some sort of bunny. Is that a bunny? Okay, some sort of bunny. And last but not least, there's gonna be a walk right there. No, I'm surprised. No walker. Okay, I thought there was gonna be a
good
walker.
Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up.
Okay, so can't you do it yourself? Come on. Got mud all over your face. No, no, it's annoying. Oh, for God's sake, do I seriously have to do this myself? I would have taken the cartridge out and put it in my pocket. Ah, much better.
Better. Oh, shoot.
Oh, you're kidding me. Don't leave your thing. Can we not just pick up our things? It is. Okay, grab my bottle.
You.
Okay. What was that? Omid? Krista? Is that you? Who's it? I've got a gun. I've just remembered you left on. You! Shitty woman. You left on the women sink. Look at your face. You look so scared, right? Oh, you've got my gun now. No. You're gonna find me, aren't you? I'm just like waiting for the see you. Oh hi.
I see you.
I knew she
get out of there. You're not fooling me.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Only if you're stupid.
I'm not stupid, so okay.
Get out here.
Oh, she's just a little girl, leave her alone. Bully.
You got anything on you? Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got.
Right.
I'm not screwing around. Come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No.
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad
gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Junk.
Look
at all this junk. Shit. Shit and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good?
Who's that?
Not like the last people I got.
Is that Omid?
They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish?
Okay.
This your daddy?
Right,
what a bozo.
Did you just shoot him? Oh no. I didn't even know you. Omid, whatever your name was. Her face has been like, what the hell was that?
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean
that. So if you're right.
Omid, can you hear me? Omid.
Look at the shot, he's gone. Okay, so that was a bit dramatic. 16 months later. Okay, so Clem's still alive. It's good.
Krista, talk to me.
Yes, we're both still alive. That's good. What happened to the baby? She's pregnant, isn't she? She's not happy or saying.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn, maybe. I don't know. Won't be easy in the dark and in the rain. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We can't stay in one place too long. It's too dangerous. We need to keep moving.
All we do, all we have ever done is move. But we never seem to get anywhere.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold, or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
The more you move north, the more cold it's gonna get.
We need to get to Wellington.
We'll try the best we can.
What happened to a baby?
I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
I mean, she had a big bump there. It looks like she was about to give birth, but now it's gone and she's just like super thin. Well, major thinner. Did she have the baby to die? What happened to it? Read about. Okay, so we got, who's that? We got a picture of Lee, I'm guessing that is. Yeah, picture of Lee. Good old Lee. What's this? Is this a Lyra? Yeah, that's a Lyra, I think. What's that? I don't know who that is. Oh, that's the lighter. Yay! Found the lighter, nice. I could just throw it back under the log and relight the fire. You don't walk out fast, do you? God. Inspect. That's it, get your lighter out. Oh my god, do I seriously have to do this myself? You're kidding me. Oh, okay. Put it under there and... Oh, make my tongue grumble. That tea.
Better. But still not enough. The flames are too low.
What are we meant to do? Can I put that on there?
This might burn.
This might burn, but if it's not wet, then it Yeah, probably it will. Why do you walk all the way over there then? Is that something to turn around and like, oh yeah, what we're doing? A burn log, obviously. I'm not gonna burn a picture of Lee or something else.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Get the fuck over here. I'm not fucking around. Shit! Get the fuck! God damn it!
Okay guys, so that is basically all that I'm going to have time for today. Left on a bit of a cliffhanger then, because I don't know what's going to happen next. Don't know, we'll find out next time. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you smash the like button. It is always appreciated on the channel. Friday's video is going up. It's currently uploading now for Friday, the one that's just gone, because I was actually home earlier on that day, so I was able to record a video of Life is Strange. Make sure you guys go watch that, like, comment, and subscribe to Kirsty Neville TV. See you guys tomorrow. Peace out, guys.